Hello guys, what's going on? Reps here, and I haven't actually logged on since I uploaded that last video of me, I even forgot what it's called. Wow. Ah, there we go. Reps, Bank Riches from Scratch, that's what it's called. And yeah, welcome to episode 2. I'm gonna go and buy myself a Karasi. Now I know, I'm sorry guys, you don't like Karasi PKing, you don't like watching Karasi PKing, it's prodding. But to be honest, I love watching Karasi PKing. It's just awesome. Like, it's like the person, they get quick kills like really fast, and I know it's like unfair advantages in that, and oh no, back. And I know it's unfair advantages in that, but to be honest, everyone uses Karasi nowadays. Like, literally, it's like chaotix, really. Like, if you say you don't like watching anyone using Karasi, it's like you're saying you don't like watching anyone using chaotix in a way. But please, I don't want to get in any hate from this, guys. The only reason I'm doing it is because of the video purpose. That is the only reason I'm pretty much doing it. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy my Karasi. I will only be using this gear pretty much. Recoil glory, yeah, that's pretty much it after I buy my top shield. And yeah, hope I'm okay. I've sold, whoops, no, I bought all this stuff with what I have, and the total amount is 622k, so that's not bad. I'm gonna go ahead and buy Karasi, and this is all the items I'll be using. I've got my brews and the prayer potions. I never enough prayer potions. So what I'll be doing is, if I kill anyone, I'll be collecting prayer potions. If not, I'll just come back and sell. I don't even know. So yeah, I've counted how many I have here, and now I'm gonna count how much I have in the bank, so we can, you know, even that out. Okay, I've got 567 restores, 567. I got 2 super rest extra brews. I got 5 brew, and the reason I'm doing this, guys, because I want it to be as legit as possible, because I might cheat unknowingly, if you know what I mean. Like, I'm cheating, but I don't actually know that I'm cheating, if you know what I mean. Prayer, I got 22, and shark, I have 70, and recoil, I got 233. Not too shabby. Be right back. Okay, we are off. I went and bought a few runes for Venge. I completely forgot about Venge, then I remembered, like, right at the end, I had to, like, scavenge the runes. So this is pretty much all the runes I've got. So yeah, I'm gonna try and find a quick fight. Be right back. Okay, coolio, I got myself a fight, and hopefully he won't KO me with some uber venge. Oh crap. Okay, my hotkeys or something is set to F3, and I can't PK if my hotkeys are something else, so I'll be right back once I sort. Okay, cool, the hotkeys are sorted out. I just want to apologize to that guy. I should not have walked away like that, but it wasn't really working that well, so I'll be right back. Okay, I've got a fight against DHO, and I swear to God, if he prays mage, I'm going to kill someone. Okay, please tell me he's not going to pray mage. Okay, alright, he's a boss. I'm at 666 HP. Scary. No, I want to brew up again because I'm not that high stats right now. You know, I don't really care. Okay, cool. Nice. Beautiful hits. Beautiful. He's not hitting me. I just need to get a nice, proper, epic combo. And then as soon as I get it, I'll go for the Karasi. Like a boss. He isn't hitting me for some reason. Okay, a Karasi now? Okay, now I'll cross you in a minute. Ooh. Boo! Okay, good. I am safe. And I'm lagging, I don't know why. My computer's really annoying me. Okay, in any minute. No, I'm not safe. I just ate because I had to get my health back. Nah, mate. It's not gonna happen. Not gonna happen, mate. Thank you. Okay, I went safe. As he says, I. Bro!
Damn!
Soz, my bad. I'm sorry. I'm such a noob. Okay, I'm safe. Any minute. The cross is coming out. Come on. Now. Okay, now. Eat! Good. I'm safe. I am safe from his wrath. Okay, come on. Okay, no, not now. Ooh, slight eat. Slight SS? Okay, no, wait. I don't know. No! Come on, eat. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, I'm assessing. Rambo Crossy! Boom! Oh, okay, I'm out of here. And wow, I didn't even use my prayer pots really. Cool. Now I gotta go and buy more runes. Okay, I had to sell a few recoils to buy my runes for Venge. And I'm not happy about that. But, oh well, hopefully I'll get a kill right now so I can, you know, get that money back. Okay, we are rematching this guy, and we came here so there's minimal lag. I'm ready to wreck up some shiz, and let's go. Let's do this, come on, we got this. I'm gonna try the, you know, rep switch, rep spec. You know, come on, anytime now. He's gonna hit my Venge. Ooh, ah, he ate. Cool. He saved indeed. Actually, no, that's not really a safe, to be honest, because it's crazy. Yeah, I can hit that 500 plus. But, oh! God. No! Okay, cool. He can't call me a safe now. If he hits that. Okay, good. Can't really call me a safe now. He's risking that. boom! Nah. Not gonna happen. Ugh. I lag even here, like, it's not even that funny, you know. Okay, I'm Venged. Boom, hit my Venge. Hit my Venge like a boss. Oh, I've only hit my Venge then. Oh, this is gonna go on and on. Skim is doing work here. Okay, have I got spec? Not yet. Ooh, come on, hit again. Okay, I'm gonna hit. Boom. Ooh. No, I'm not gonna boom, I'm just gonna eat twice. Oh, panic, eat again. Oh, it's good thing I ate again. Now I can eat again and it won't look like a safe Venge. A Venge. Oh, if I only hit my Venge, then it would have been long gone. It would have gone bye-bye. Okay. I'm ready now for you to hit my Venge. Okay. Hit my Venge! He isn't risking it. Because he knows if he risks it, I'll pull that cross. And can this guy move? Sit down. Oh, DH, look at all that DH right there. All that DH, region and D-boots and glory and all that kind of stuff. Boom. Prayer potions. Yes. I realized he didn't even have Venge. Rocktails. Look at all these rocktails, so I can use them next. Eat these sharks. Pick up a rocktail. Combine drop rocktail and teleport right back. Alright, this is my last brew, so this is probably going to be the last fight of the episode of the video. And I had to buy a few sharks off some guy for, you know, a few recoils. I just gave them away. There weren't really any point of buying that many recoils, but you know, you never know. So I'm just gonna run out here and try and down another DHR. And Skim is awesome, like, I'm never gonna lie, it is literally awesome. I might start using it more often instead of Whip, because I risk, like, much less. But it is pretty... Why is this peasant attacking me? Okay, I could be the aimer's famous there, but still, it doesn't really matter. Off me, I'm on a tight budget. I bet it's that Frau Follow guy. Don't kill me. It is him. I know it's him. Can someone attack this idiot, please? Gosh. Retard unit. Okay, I've got a fight with a Whip Scar, but I'm just gonna run up here because, you know, I'm a boss and we need to have a fight in a quiet place. You know, and if I die right here, that'll just be a huge facepalm on my side. Okay, let's go. Brew up like a boss. Just eat them, safety. Okay. Okay, I've got the karate on hand, and he has not got that much higher a defense bonus, so this should be pretty easy, unless if he rambos with DDS or karate, whatever he has, and it's an interesting fight. No one's hitting. And I don't think I have enough Venge runes. Okay, he's probably gonna karate any minute. Okay, cool. Can't karate me, bruv. Cannot karate me. Eat! Okay, Soz. Soz. I ate to high HP and I'm gonna eat again because I'm a boss. Okay, he. Oh my god! Did he. Oh wow, are you serious? I'm gonna SS. Out. Don't SS, I'm out. Wow, are you kidding me? Okay, go Crossy! That was good, wasn't it? Time to teleport, any minute. Will be time any minute. Ooh! Oh. I just hit really high on him. Really, really high. Oh, nice! Go SS, heal me like a boss. Okay, I've not nearly got my. Oh, go on SS, go on SS. Go! Don't hit me. Hit me first. As soon as he hits me, I'm gonna tell you. Okay, come on. Sally, yes. Oh my god. Oh yes. Ah, poison. Good. And now I'm just gonna sit here. And you know, watch myself die. So you know, I'm just gonna sit. Oh my god, he died! Oh, run back! Oh what? He died! Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna reach the end time, so there's not really any point in trying. But you know, I might. No, there's not a point in trying. Oh my god, I might. I'm so mad. I'm so angry. Okay, yeah, this is me sending all my loots. It's live commentary, obviously, as you can hear the mouse click. Hear that? And yeah, I'm just gonna sell all my loots right now and see what I get. It shouldn't take too long to sell, although I hear that DH is crashing. See, as you can see, it's crashing and it won't sell, and I should really have teleported to my house and fixed all this stuff, but you know, I can't be asked, and that will cost money, and I haven't got any money in my bank right now, as I spent it on random crap. Tomorrow, I don't know what I'll be doing. I might just carry on PKing, because PKing is really epic cash if you like start from scratch, but if you're like in the middle, it's not that epic. So from that, I made a total in about 10 minutes, a total of about 1.1 mil, I'm assuming, and regions are crashing as well. Oh, 131k, nice. So 1.128 mil, not bad. Add that to my stack in the bank. And there we have a beautiful, oh crap. Oh yeah, it's right. I know what's supposed to be there. An item of each of every rune and team cape and rune drops. And de-skim and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, anyway guys, peace out. Laters, hope you enjoyed the video. Let's go for 30 plus likes, even though I've already mentioned it, but I didn't know that was the end of the video. But still, episode 2 will be up tomorrow. I'm going to upload episode... Oh wait, episode 3 will be up tomorrow, I'm sorry. Episode 2 I'm going to upload now because, you know, I'm into it right now. But then I'm just going to chill, maybe watch a movie or two, eat a bit of snacks, you know. But yeah, anyways guys, peace out. Laters. Enjoy your weekend. Boom.